Hello everyone, welcome back to a new video. So it's time, Liam's music video to Bedroom Floor is out. And yeah, we're just gonna watch it, but I'm gonna sit over here so you can see the video. And yeah, let's go. Advertisement, seriously. I think like Bed of Thorn is so pretty. I like how Liam is like this passive person looking like from the outside on the relationship. When it wasn't you, oh, and every now my iPhone rings, I'll be telling you, I told you, you said it was over. Different now, you want to break up just to fix it now. Okay, close up of Liam. Ooh, jealousy scene. Yeah, throw him away. Yes, girl. Okay, so that was interesting. Yeah, to be honest, I totally like this song. I've never been that much fan of Liam's voice. I mean, he's a great singer, don't get me wrong. But I never really, like, was into him, to be honest. But... this sounds weird, but since he went solo, I really love his voice. Like, Bedroom Floor is my jam. This song is like, it's amazing. I like that he wasn't like playing a character, and that he was just like watching people interact. That's how I can put it. Yeah, so I like the video. Put in the comments below if you like the video as well, and if you like the song, and if you like solo Liam, because that would be really interesting to know. Yeah, so if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel down below, and you're probably gonna see another video from me this week, because Harry's music video is coming out on Wednesday, and yeah, I'm gonna react to it. And side note, I'm going to Harry's concert tomorrow because it's already November 7th and I really can't wait, because like, come on, Harry's the king. He's the king. So yeah, I'm very excited, and I just, it's going to be amazing, because let's be honest, it's, you know what I'm talking about. So yeah, I guess I'll see you in my next one, which is on Wednesday/Thursday, because I'm not sure when I'm going to upload it, because you know, I have no idea when we're going to be back home tomorrow. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video, and yeah, see you then. Bye!